Yeah. Thank you. Sir Bosch von Ronsenberg, it was not so very long ago that I announced you had been executed.
And that is the only reason I draw breath.
So you are the sword he strung above my head. Vane has left not a thing to chance. And?
A leader of the resistance has fallen into Imperial hands. A woman by the name of Amalia. I would rescue her, but I need your help.
This resistance leader, this Amalia, she must be very important. You understand I have my position to consider.
Would you let us see Larsa? He's got my friend with him.
I'm afraid you're too late. Lord Larsa's cortege has already rejoined the Imperial detachment. I am told they will depart for Rabanastar upon the arrival of the fleet this eventide.
You to calm down.
Captain Ronsenberg, surely the exigencies of position are not lost on you. Why, indeed, you should find the enemy's chains an easy burden to bear.
Wait.
Sorry, can't be helped.
Summon the guard.
Huh?
They are to be taken to Judge Geese.
Those decrepit basking fools in Arcades tie my hands, and look what happens. I tell you, this country's obstinacy knows no bounds.
The insurgents in Rabanastar operate alone at present. However, should they garner external support, the situation could worsen. We have found the counter-imperial elements in Bujerba to be conspicuously well-funded. No doubt Marquis Ondor is behind this. Ondor must be reined in.
By the way, the Marquis has written us a letter. He claims that he's recaptured our runaway. He's given him to Geese.
He will die by my hand.
Your fraternity is moving. Ah! Geese returns with Larsa. Tomorrow morning they will leave Bujerba. See him home safely, Gabranth. Now I am expecting Dr. Sid. You may leave.
We must see the real thing, to be sure. Nabadis taught us much. Yes, it's well hidden. They'll be off chasing after shadows, the fools.
Ah!
Yes. The reins of history back in the hands of man.
Ah, Vane! You seem to be enjoying your job as consul.
I was kept waiting fully 2 years. What news of Arcades, our honored members of the Senate?
Hard at work, as always, trying to find a dagger for your back.
They are welcome to try.
The prisoners, my lord!
Majesty!
After what you've done, how dare you! You're supposed to be dead.
Come now, come now! Have you forgotten your manners? This is hardly the courtesy due the late Princess Ashelia Benargin Dalmasca.
Princess?
To be sure, she bears no proof of her former station, no different than any mean member of the insurgents.
The Resistance.
His Excellency the Consul asks the Ministry of the Disthroned Royal Family in restoring peace to Dalmasca. Those who foster instability and unrest, who claim royal blood without proof, they shall meet their fate at the gallows. There are no exceptions.
I will not play puppet to Vayne.
King Ramanas entrusted me with a task. Should the time come, he bade me give you something of great importance. It is your birthright, the Dusk Shard. It will warrant the quality of her blood. Only I know where to find it.
Wait! You took my father's life. Why spare mine now? You would have me live in shame!
If that is your duty, yes.
Stop being so stubborn. Keep on like this and you're gonna get us all killed.
Don't interrupt.
What?
Vaughn, that stone.
It was in the palace treasure.
Well, well.
Splendid. You've brought the stone with you. This spares us a great deal of trouble.
Don't give it to him!
You have to promise. No executions.
A judge's duty is to the law. Take them away.
My lord!
Lady Ash is to be quartered separately. Vayne Solidor, what fascination does this hold for you?
So you were carrying it all along. The Fates' jest.
Tell these Fates of yours to leave me out.
Keep quiet!
There was nothing else that I could do. You know that.
Oh, I understand. Honor, duty, and all that. Still can't believe that was a
princess. I say keep quiet!
Marquis has been busy.
Not lightly did I beg his aid. Listen, it's been a full 2 years. I alone have kept Her Majesty safely hidden. I doubted friend and foe alike. I could trust nobody.
You did your duty, and mine for me.
I'm getting her out. I need your help.
Of course.
Wait. A word of caution before we set out. See that red web of light spanning the passageway? It is a mechanism to detect intruders within the ship. Break one of those beams and an alarm will sound, summoning the guard. The alarm should cease after a time, but it's better to avoid drawing unnecessary attention. Come, Her Majesty awaits.
Thank you.
Fear not their numbers. Take down the leaders and the others will follow.
Thank you. fleas.
Majesty.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. You.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Panello's still out there.
We should hurry. They won't be long.
We will talk later.